I have had up to here with you, mister. I'm requesting a room change stat.
Whoa, calm down, bro. Did I do something to upset you?
Did you do something to upset me? You know, I can't believe you have the nerve to even say that. Look at this place. It's a mess.
My roommate is insane. He is a neat freak. He has OCD, ADD, GAD, OMG. Can I breathe a little? This place looks fine.
Now do you see it? You know, at first I just ignored it, but now it's just getting annoying. I can't focus. If I don't focus, I can't study. If I don't study, then I will fail. And if I fail, then I'm just a nerd. A sad, sad nerd with no future. Oh God. I'm going to live with my mother in her basement for the rest of my life and die as a virgin. I know it. No, it stops here.
What are you talking about?
The roommate contract. Right here. Section B, paragraph 2 states that if in the event that a roommate surpasses the annoyance threshold of an other roommate due to A, violating the quiet hours, B, abusing the guest policy, or C, extensive failure to obtain the alleged
What? I agree to that? I had no idea we had a roommate contract. I think I only signed it to make him go away. He's like this annoying disease that just keeps coming back and back. Kind of like herpes.
We need to revise this. I'm emailing our RA.
Listen, I don't say anything to you when you're playing World of Warcraft or now you're watching Star Wars Trilogy for the 20th time this semester.
But it's Star Wars!
It doesn't matter. It gets annoying, but you know what? At least I try to be a gentleman and walk away with it.
Ugh. I'm tired of just leaving these unresolved issues around here.
Vanessa, is everything okay here?
Everything's okay. We're just having a little disagreement.
A little? I need to move out of here.
Whoa, can I come in, guys?
I deal with roommate conflicts pretty often. I have seen residents becoming the best friends since day one, but I've also seen two different personalities that just don't get along, and that's when it becomes the issue, and that's why I'm here. I got this one.
So, what's going on, guys?
He's breaking the rules of our roommate contract. Without rules, the world would be full of chaos with open bags of chips and lying cups all over everywhere.
Are you listening to him? He's a freak! Totally overreacting.
I refuse to stay quiet about our problems. You are the worst roommate ever.
Overreacting.
Right, guys, it seems like you have lots of communication issues. If you want this to work out, Tang, you cannot call Tim these names. And Tim, you need to open to Tang and talk about your issues. So what's the actual problem here?
He's a dog, to a point where I feel uncomfortable being in this dorm because the germs might attack me in my sleep.
I honestly think I'm relatively clean. Okay, sometimes I forget to put my snacks away, but it's not like I'm some kind of farm animal that makes me out to be.
It's not even just that. You have no respect for my study space or time, plus you always have your friends here during the day and you have your girlfriend here during the night.
Well, sorry for having friends.
Tang. He does have a point.
I'm not denying anything. I'm sorry that it bothered you, but I kind of wish you just came to me earlier about it instead of you freaking out on me now.
I didn't want to be rude.
Better tell me earlier than wait for it and just overreact.
I guess. I mean, I'm a little bit jealous of you.
Wait, jealous of me? Why?
I don't know how you do it. You are dating the most beautiful girls in the school. You have so many friends, you party all the time, and yet you manage to get good grades.
I managed to get good grades and do all that because I have to try. I gotta put in work, and I can show you how I do that. It's not a problem.
Sure, that'd be great.
Alright.
Well, guys, now when I listen to you, I decided that we should revise the contract. I will change section B, paragraph 2. I will change it to you guys will be honest to each other. I will try to resolve one of the problems between you two on your own in between 24 hours. If there's any problem, you will let me know. And I think that you make a big improvement since I came here, and I think you should be all set for now. I'm an RA, and I'm here for you guys, for the students, and that's my job. But after a while, the floor become a family, and it's our job to keep it this way.